Make yourself at home. The best contracts can gain a lot of unwanted attention. Sorry for the surprise, Galbi. Rival gangs are tough competition, and they don't fight fair. But there is a way to turn the tide in your favor. See me in your office, and I'll tell you how. Fair wind, friend.
Good.
Now you know that taking bigger jobs makes you a target. That's something we all learn sooner or later. There's a way to make that work in your favor. Our network shows operators who take the big deals. That's how they found you. We don't get involved directly, it's bad for business. But neither will we interfere if you hunt others or take revenge. Be careful of the gangs. They're organized and that makes them dangerous. But each gang has its own weaknesses. We show you who's in the area so you can prepare your strategy and turn the tables on them. Check the supply network. Be smart and you'll take those rogues for all the silver they took from others. Easy.
Envy of every sea dog I know. Thank you.
get us close enough and they are finished!
Took a gander at Ilma's ship.
I should not have had me.
Let's do some business. You beat the gangs at their own game. That took real fortitude. It means you're ready for the next step. And it's a big one. You will also notice your office has been cleaned and improved. One of the benefits of success around here.